Con Maker has overloaded your systems. Vega has no control over...
If you had let the culling continue, the human race you fight to protect would have survived. Now I will resurrect the Icon of Sin. He will devour Earth and leave your homeworld in ruins. Life on your planet shall never return. And this will be yet another world you brought to extinction. This stronghold will now serve as your prison. With no power, you can do no more harm to our mission, and we may continue the work that must be done.
Sentinel Prime was a success. The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible Blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
broadcasting live from inside the Arctic safe zone. There was a Slayer sighting on Phobos. Eyewitness reports say that he was spotted inside a command center and then proceeded to fight his way through the mortally challenged and onto the deck of the BFG-10K. This can't be confirmed, but many believe it was the Slayer himself who destroyed Mars in an attempt to stop the Challenged from further advancing their position on Earth. We will post more information as it comes in. This is an ARC broadcast.
Your Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel city. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began. is written that your hatred for the demons gave the people of Argentinur hope, as it does now on Earth. Crucible Blade is removed. The Titan will rise again. demonic energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way.